Let's go to boxes. One of these leveling up the best, the most, because they take a lot of experience to level up. It's just is a lemon. Ares is already done. I just need to level up Lemon. And they're all good. Good Pokemon. God damn it. Fuck off, you little shit. God damn it. I hate it when they do that. Or like, they move you around instead of just leaving you in the same spot. Just leave me in the same spot. So I don't get hit by another Pokemon. Now, a Pokemon I wanted to fight is despawned. Thanks, game. I'm gonna go down here. Ooh. I'll fight you. Little shits. There you go. God damn it. I didn't want the child, I want the adult. I didn't even get this, I didn't even look to see what new TMs I can get. Fuck off, you fucking tiny shits. You're not gonna be able to beat me in battle. The camera angle will stop putting me right up in his ass. It's starting to get annoying. And a bronze on or anything. Let's see two of you. Take you down first. Your experience is just food for my Pokemon. Yeah.
Oh, Jelly Bird.
Let's see what new TMs I can get. Maybe something good for fucking Lemon to have. That's kind of good. Metal Claw. Ooh. Forgot about that. I'm gonna find out where Teddy Ursa is and give Metal Claw to Lemon. Craft that and give that to someone on my team eventually. See any good moves and give fucking Lemon. So I can't get any good moves from Lemon yet. He evolves. Fucking hate these little tiny shits. Die! Is there no Pokémon in this water? I was about to say... Yeah, you're not gonna survive the next hit, bud. There's one. There's a motherfucker. Yes. Just gotta keep leveling them up. Then I can take on the ghost gem. Fall to these. Like, Random Bruno's gonna be level 60 by the time I take on that gym. Just going regular fight, seeing where it's a good place for high level Pokemon. Okay. So let's actually just look at the map. Not that far. So it said the North Province would have a lot of high level Pokemon. So let's try and go there. As well as chances. If I see a chance, he'd kill it. Also see one of those sparklers. Oh, and the fairy thing's right there. Yes, okay. Get your motherfucker out of here. Sorry, bitch. Cat barely did anything. Haha. Flamethrower seems to do the most. No! You bitch! Stop using soft boil! I'm trying to catch you for first time, so you probably will have a good item. I think you have that item that gives you more experience. Fuck! Stop! Just get caught! No! You bitch! Fucking sack of shit. Get the living shit out of this damn motherfucker. Stop using soft boil! Please! Well, what the fuck? I'm just gonna toss Ultra Balls at it. Because there's no point in hurting it if it's gonna keep healing itself. There's no point. Motherfucking ball! God! I waste all my balls at this point. Just on this motherfucking dumbass Pokemon. Thank you! Jesus. Who did that fucking damn thing? So ordering an item. Give an item to hold, so no. It was fucking worthless in catching that bitch. God damn it. Next time I'm just fucking killing it. Didn't want to fight the Golduck. How? Yeah, fuck you. Oh, god damn it. I didn't want to fucking go over. Erin Bright. Operation Starfall is going well, wouldn't you say? Only two bosses left now. This whole experience has been an eye-opening, to say the least. I'm glad I could take part. But I'm curious, Erin. What do you think of Cannoli? Is that so? Personally, I don't think Cannoli feels any hate or resentment towards Team Star. No, there must be some other reason behind Operation Starfall. But what would that be? Well, I'd best be back to keeping watch. Call for me if you decide to take on the base, okay? Don't have an ice in my party, so I can't exactly fight well back. A dragon man key. Well, that was easy. Yes! I get some good shit. I got M. I got some good shit. Oh shit, I forgot to take Lemon out of the party and add someone else in. Whoops! That beats the purpose of coming over here. Next. Depending on how well these candies are. That definitely helped. Is like a Chansey, like a rare spawn or something? There's one. Get over here, bitch. Yes! Fuck you! This is gonna be a long fight. Die, motherfucker! Fuck you! God damn it, I didn't want to! I'll return later when it's time for Young Master's piano lesson. Till then, please give him my regards. Yes, Mr. Harrington. I didn't want to fight. God damn it. And who might you be, young lady? A friend of the young master, perhaps? Master? Ah, I see. Since you're unaware, I must inform you that this is the base of Team Star's Fairy Crew. The Rukpa Squad, led by Young Master Ortega. Mr. Harrington, I don't think we're supposed to be giving out that information. Oh, then please accept my apologies. Do you have any idea who this young lady might be?
She's no friend of ours. You know, I think she might be here to try and take us on.
Understood. In that case, I take it you're an adversary of the young master?
Is that so? Well, then that leaves me with only one last thing to ask you.
Huh?
Would you be so kind as to indulge me in a quick battle?
Splendid. Then let us begin.
I didn't want to fight. I hate when you get too close to shit.
Fuck you!
Of course you do that cheating shit.
Okay, never mind. Might be in trouble. Oh, fuck you.
Fuck you. Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, asshole. An outstanding performance. However, be aware that Young Master Ortega's battle prowess far surpasses my poultry skills. You would do well to take care.
Now, if you'll excuse me. Hasta la vista. A gentlemanly guy used to be the director of the academy, I think. At least that's what I heard. Now he's like tutoring the boss or something. He shows up here sometimes to take the boss to his lessons. Hang on, why am I explaining this to you? Someone down here to make trouble, so I gotta go let everyone know. Hasta la vista. I see the guard's been dealt with. Good job. Mace belongs to Team Star's Fairy Crew, the Rockpaw Squad. Your boss Ortega is the mechanic of the team. Maybe the youngest of the bosses, but his battle skills are no joke. Underestimate him, and things will go south for you quickly. He's also a real lead from the back type. He gets his grunts to do all the dirty work for him. But his weak point is the short fuse. Get him good and angry, and he'll march out to the front lines to deal with you himself. In terms of tactics, there's nothing else for it but to take down all the lackeys he sends your way. Just tough it out until Ortega shows up and go from there. Ring the bell on the gates once you're ready to kick off this phase of the operation. Time to wipe out the Ruckabus squad off the map. Wasn't trying to fight them. Okay, you're not shining. Thought you were shiny for a moment. Orange one? Oh, fuck off. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, I can take you out in one hit. Definitely get more experience from hanging out down here than up at Ice Spot, because there's a very few like high level Pokemon up there compared to down here. Lately. And you're dead. This is gonna take a while. But at least there's a lot of these guys. That's the only good thing about being down here. Mass murder. Well, I'm gonna take your ass down, bitch. Oh, you have made a mistake. One hit, bitch. Is that a Vaporeon? Yeah, there's a Vaporeon over there. How odd. Well, I guess I can take down this bitch. I already fought one, so I know it's weak and stronger against it. Ow. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you! Yeah, do more damage than you, bitch. Oh, Chansey! Chansey! Okay, your ass over here! Very stupid, but okay. No! Right there, too. Fuck you. No! Stop using soft boil! Yes, get burned, jackass! No! Stop using soft boil! Please! For the love of fuck! Thank you! It's so fucking annoying when you use that. Fuck you, Chansey. Fuck you. Great for murdering. You're a ginormous pain in the ass. I need a new chop. Again, you send out a really bad Pokemon for me to fight. Jesus. Fucking angles. Instant death. So what's with people only having one Pokemon? You can have up to six. Chansey! Some of you have heal pulse instead of heart. soft-boiled egg. I actually might be able to kill him one more hit. Yeah! Fuck you! Of course you despawn, you sackish. Sylveon.
Well, that's what you got. Damn.
I can just one-shot every Pokemon that come down here. Oh shit, that's right, they're normal. So let's just burn it. Oh, and finally, someone has more than one damn Pokemon. Of these. That is a penguin. Fuck you. And you're dead. Time to die. You're really big, though. And you're dead. Goodbye. And I didn't get a lot of experience. Gyarados is leveling up fast. Everything's thanks to Chansey, which is good.
Christmas. One more trainer. Probably up here. First. Oh, damn. Got high defense for some reason.
Keep using that move. Oh, god damn it. Even harder to kill it. No! Fucking jackass. Come on! You gotta be fucking kidding me! Every time I get it close to red, he fucking heals himself! Fucking jackass! You know what, just for you, Chansey, I'm done. Also, find the last trainer, everything will go break. Relax for a bit, then come back. Yes. Now die! Come on! No! God damn it! It's gonna keep using- it's gonna spam soft foil. Fuck you, critical hit. Soft boil that, you fat fuck piece of shit. Ugh. Hate that fucking thing. They're very great for experience and everything, but they're a pain in the ass. Yep, I was right. They're right up here. God damn it. Didn't want to fucking fight a Pokemon. Sure, now you die, since you wanted to fight me. Dumb fucking Hoppip. Ugh.
electric. Yeah, because I'm using Gyarados, so say I could die instantly. And that was effective. Oh yeah. Good thing I didn't send him. And oh dear god. So we head up further up this way, see what else is up here. Get the prize. Feeding 4 trainers. Ooh. Double ooh. Okay. So I'm gonna take this one down, take that one down, fly up. It's only a 1 though. Which means I'm not gonna get any really good shit. Damn. Okay, that was easy. Yes! 3-star! And I think the game froze. Oh, nope, there it goes. That did not do much. Ouch. Keep knocking it down. It must fall. It cannot win. They can take our land, but they can't take our freedom. Oh. I'm pretty sure I had health left, but okay. So up, Gyarados. After I put these shits away. Hadro Pump! Ooh. Rockatail. That's water of Hadro Pump. Okay, so. What's next? It's 36, 35. So, yeah, Bramble Gas will be next. But lucky for me, I still have 3 of these left. Oh wait, 37. Jesus. Yeah, there you are. What's my prize? Really? It was a shitty prize. Get rid of Bullet Seed and replace it with this. You can learn Hyper Beam? View Hyper Beam.
Alright. A little break. I'll see you is Danger Noodles
in a few. Hello, hello, I am back. Shut the fuck up, Hatchet.
Yeah.
Alright, now I just need to get Primal Bass to level 40. I just gotta find another freaking Chansey.
Really? Bitch. Why do you always say that exact thing to someone using something that you put into your stream?
Because I can. God damn it, these freaking flower children. Go back to the orphanage.
My head hurts now. It's all thanks to you.
Yeah. Let's see, what did you miss? I beat the VTuber gym leader.
Aww.
I also killed all the Titans. And apparently, as soon as you get in here, I get hiccups.
I have that effect on people.